guys, let's finish up this full body workout with the ab section. I was cut off. So you can either continue along from the full body sculpt, or you can just jump in and do a short, solid ab workout, starting down with some V-sit movements. Come on down. If you're just starting from scratch here, give yourself a nice stretch. Pull your knees into your chest. Maybe a little twist. And we'll roll right into it. So, belly strong. We're going to crunch in. And then we're going to extend out, tucking the chin. So we're going to do 15. Out, two, and out. Scooping in through the core. Exhaling strong. Five, six. Now you can do one leg as well if you need a little modification. Last five, one, two, three, four, and five. Quick twist. Give yourself a little back stretch. Eight, seven, six, five, and then we roll right into our next movement, flutter kicks. Hands can be behind your head, or they can be under your tailbone. You're going to extend the legs out, lift the body up, and we're going to do 30 crosses. One, two, three, four, five. Now you can kick a little higher if you need to, or you can drop it down low. Belly strong. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, one more set of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Crunch, twist, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, starfish, legs out. So it gets pretty intense pretty quick. You want to put your hand against the ground to lift, that's up to you. 20, 19, 2, nice strong exhale. Finish here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees in. Time for just a crunch. Scooping that belly once again. 30 reps. Here we go. Pulse. Pulse. These are fast. 3, 4. Building and building. Scooping in. 7, 8. Keep going. 10 more. 1, 2, there's a little burn here, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, excellent. Rolling over to plank. So we're going to do a little plank balance, two exercises, and then we're going to start over, then we're done. Forearm plank. It's a balance move. So, hold your body nice and solid. and we go. Arm out, leg out. Go for 12, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, staying in plank. Now, I'm just going to point, point. Try not to lift your leg high. 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, tap out. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 6, 4, 7, butt down, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. On our back, starting over, let me scooch around the sun out of my eyes. Here we go. With the V, it's kind of like a double leg stretch, really. All right, so we come in, out. Tuck, extend. Building. 9, 10, out of 15, 11, 12, 14, and 15. Oh, twist, go. 1 for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, hands go underneath. If you need support behind your neck, you could always do one arm with these legs out, like here. Or if it's better here, we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Woo! Scoop it. Ugh. Ten more. Belly strong. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twist for 8. 1, 2. Great job. 3. Really working now. 5, 6, 7, 8. Starfish. 20. Here we go. Up. 2, 3, 4. Super efficient. Super quick. 10, halfway. 11. 3 more. 1, 2. Awesome. Ready? 30 pulses. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Breathing. Pushing. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Woo! And come on over. Finish this.
We will add one more set of crunches at the end just to get that burnout that we love.
Forearms set. Ready? 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, balance, fire core, 4, 3, 2, and 1, point flex, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, tap out, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 10. Let's finish that point and flex. 12, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Roll over.
Roll up. Finish 50 crunches. Ready, set. You got it. 1, 2, 3. Bring it up. Touch your knees. Yep. 15. Just keep it coming. Don't stop. Lift the shoulders. 20.